Thank you so much, meine Damen und Herren. Wow, it's amazing to see you, ladies and gentlemen, again. And we're really so, 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 so happy and lucky to be here with you tonight. So, Wiesbaden, come have a party with me.
Shot as fine as ye, and here's the wine that I made out of cherries. So now I'm gonna be more cockeyed than Chuck Berry. Bottoms up, down the hatch, let's get stoned and sing it to the lady. Gone and dead. I use a bag of sand instead. Cleans my body, cleans my brain, cause there is only booze left in my veins. Now drink, now one more. That is the lady you've been waiting for.
Good time, anything. father, you took care of Cecilia in a fantastic way. A big hand to all of you. I must say, give yourself a good big hand. So, at this point of this song, it's time for some talking from this old man.
I got some
important message for you.
Sing you a song. You have a good message. I know it.
You know, everybody inside of this building, because you are beautiful, fantastic brothers and sisters of this world, you know that the world is full of assholes. They are here and there and everywhere, and it seems like you can't really get rid of them, but you can't take the power, alright? Yeah. Right now, the number one asshole in the world, you know who it is, right? Mr. Putin. What the fuck is going on in this world? What happened before Mr. Putin start to attack Ukraine? What happened? All the American presidents in the whole history, they bombed the whole world with bombs, bombs. The only nation in the world that used nuclear weapon so far is the United States of America. So, Mr. Putin and all these American presidents, they play in the same league. They are a bunch of assholes. So we like to go for a guitar solo for them. But you know one thing more I would like to say, which is very, very important. The people of Russia, the people of the United States, most of them are very, very nice people, of course. They're just living in a fascist country. That's it. Let's go for the guitar solo.
Yeah.
to. Now we're gonna play a song that is a little bit more serious than the rest of our songs. I'm sure you will all recognize this if you heard the Baboon Show before. And as Håkan said earlier, we live in a fucking fucked up world. But we even knew that before Mr. Putin came along. And this song is about staying together and helping each other. Because we are human beings and we need to care about each other. Fuck everything that considers money. Only care about the people. You need love, you don't need money. That's the fucking part of it. This is same old story.
trabajo que era de un billón. Así que yo sé saber que mintió. Fue que la muerte es la muerte. Eso no la va a comer mierda. Es hora de que cumpla su fuego. De sus aves asesinos.